friends, welcome again to my channel. Today we are going to make another ice cream Yunana's delight. It is called the peanut butter chocolate ice cream. I know many of you love the peanut butter, but do you want it to be a little cold? How about an idea of adding it to your ice creams, right? So right now it is the most popular thing to add cookies and cream, your sandwich cookies or anything that you put on top. Just layer it up on the ice cream and it forms like a delicious texture for eating or even for the view, right? It is simply beautiful, but the problem is it is very expensive when you go to the stores and you don't know what else are they adding. Recently, I heard through a research that they're adding plastic to the Oreos and plastic to Cheetos. If they put all these things in your food products and especially in your ice cream, which is very cold and you may not even know. And one thing to understand is anything that you eat cold, it's hard to digest for your digestive system. And for people who have weaker immune system and compromised digestive system, it makes it worse with your disorders, right? So it's always better to use homemade products with the homemade care from the comfort of your home. So that is the reason for my channel, and I'm going to bring everything which is fast, easy, quick and simple, so you don't have to struggle in your kitchen. Whether you are a new beginner to cooking or you are a pro at cooking, doesn't matter. It's still going to be very simple for all of you. So today we are going to do the peanut butter chocolate ice cream, or you can call it the peanut butter chocolate Yunana's. If you don't know how to use the Yunana's machine or where to buy the machine, all that confusion, definitely look under the description and I have added a link to the Yunana's demo. It has all the information that you need, how to buy it, where to buy it, how much to pay for it and how to even use it. Right? Cool. Let's get started. Okay, this is also another simple recipe. For this, there is only three ingredients. Number one is the frozen banana. It has been frozen for 24 hours. I have peeled the peel of the banana and I have put it in a Ziploc cover and I have frozen it for 24 hours. That is the simple process. Over here, I have the chocolate chip. This is gluten-free chocolate chip. And over here, it is the peanut butter. This is also organic peanut butter without the salt. So don't buy the salted peanut butter. It doesn't work well for our ice cream. So this is the three ingredients. I'm going to go ahead and bring my Yunana machine over here. And I'm just going to go ahead and fix it in. I just washed it because we have been using the another Yunana. If you don't use a Yunana machine, definitely look at my demo video. And that explains a lot about how to open them and lock them and... Yeah, that video definitely shows how to unassemble it and assemble it back and the different parts for the Yunana machine as well. I'm just going to go ahead and plug it in. Okay, it's plugged in right now and I'm just going to go start the process. And you definitely want the ice cream bowl or any bowl of your choice. I usually prefer the crystal bowl for my ice cream. And I'm going to start the process. First, I'm going to insert the frozen banana. Then goes the chocolate chip or the cocoa nibs. And we have to do the peanut butter. Okay, make sure the peanut butter is at room temperature. Let's get started. Let's see. I'm just going to go ahead and mix it in really well. Wow. Look at this. Your very own peanut butter chocolate ice cream is ready for serving. And you can see the cocoa nibs. Actually, you can also use chocolate chips, but you can use cocoa nibs too. But I have used the chocolate chip, the gluten-free version of it. And voila. Your very own chocolate peanut butter ice cream or peanut butter chocolate ice cream is ready to serve and stay cool this summer. And I hope you like this video. If you do, definitely like, share and subscribe and share it with your friends and family and stay cool this summer. I will see you guys in the next video.